Well, mark your calendar because we are 10 days out from the annular solar eclipse, the annual solar eclipse, and it's something that we will be able to witness right here in the Sunshine State.
Something to see, isn't it? First warning meteorologist Brooke Silverain here to explain what exactly it is, and the best way to see it is when people can see this all over the world, Brooke.
That is right. All of the United States, weather permitting, will be able to experience some form of the annual solar eclipse on Saturday, October 14th of this year. This is a type of solar eclipse that happens when the moon is farthest from Earth. The moon doesn't completely block the sun, but it does give the illusion of a ring of fire, and it passes between the sun and Earth. The ring of fire will be visible along the narrow path that will cross a section of the United States. Now, everywhere else, including here in South Florida, will still get to enjoy the partial eclipse. About 50% will be visible for Florida. The partial solar eclipse will begin at 11:56 a.m., the maximum peak at 1:32 p.m., and it'll all be over by 3:09 p.m.
Well, one of the most important things before we ever do anything is we never look at the sun directly with our eyes. And that's one of the cautions we have during eclipse, because it becomes partly dark and we think that we can actually go ahead and look at the sun when we never look at the sun, even with sunglasses on, with our own eyes.
You have the proper protection for your eyes, and if you miss this annular eclipse, the total solar eclipse is only 7 months away on April 8th, 2024. Reporting in studio, I'm Brooke Silverang.